shown improvement, right? They've already won three games than they won all, more than they won all of last season. So they have progressed. They've just hit a little bit of a bump in the road here. Let's see if they can shake out of it here tonight.
Fred VanVleet in year number 8 in the NBA, putting up outstanding numbers, and he just put up a silky smooth jumper.
Early in the shot clock, that's another thing, this Rockets team, they're starting to increase the pace with which they play here as the season progresses.
Giddy snaps in a jump shot.
But showing some aggression here early.
Green had it blocked by Holmgren. He's averaging 2.6 per game. Holmgren showing off the handles. Picked up by Smith. Holmgren fades, connects. Diagonal feed. Giddy not going to take the three. Instead drives in. And the flip is good. Houston got off to a terrific start when these two teams played on Sunday and then cooled off significantly second half. Sengun, YMCA delivery. We mentioned it. They were 18-16 on January the 6th. They were one of the biggest surprises in the NBA at that point. Another set shot, Willie.
Yeah, I tell you, he is so smooth.
Even though he's listed at 6'5". Green denied! Holmgren there to suffocate him. Here's Dort. And that's blocked by Sengun. They lead Houston by one. VanVleet sets it up. Sengun on a kick. Extra. Smith. Hot potato. A three.
And that was a really good possession. One of the first times they attacked. Hey, I think that's great stuff, Jared. And there's no doubt about it. And a lot of it is not just what he's done statistically. It's about empowering his teammates and the fact that they've been able to elevate to the very elite of our league. By the rest of the league, especially coming from a small market where they don't get as much attention nationally as some of the elite programs. And they're right on cue, able to knock down that triple here for the Rockets. Really kind of the tone setter for them defensively.
Hard drive, the pull up. It dances and goes through. Impressive handles. Gilgeous-Alexander, he's got the height advantage on VanVleet. Uses the body and hits.
He just... so patient.
Aaron Wiggins in the game for OKC, so he goes deep. Whitmore got a three.
Okay, he is impressive and very confident.
Holiday has a screen from Green, uses it, explodes to the rim. Holiday gets the deuce.
Yeah, and that's because of the spacing.
7-0 run for the Rockets, 4 seconds to play in the quarter. Double team, Gilgeous-Alexander. Wiggins makes his move, puts it up, and in at the horn. The banker goes for Aaron Wiggins. Sengun, Smith, Thompson, Whitmore, and Holiday for Houston. Holmgren with a downtown hit.
Plays with such passion.
And that step in three made it look very natural and easy. Sengun in a crowd. Whitmore off the heel. Tipped home. Thompson's got hops.
Well, that's what Coach Udoka talked about, right?
Over to Holiday. The drive hangs. Missed it with the offhand. Wallace pushing the pace. Right down the middle. Wallace gives it up. Holmgren rocks the rim. 33-33, 9:25 to go, first half. Smith, the length, got it to go, and a foul.
And if you're the Rockets, that's what you want to see. And I think as he matures and gets more confident, I think you're going to see him look to take more of an initiative offensively.
9 points for Jabari Smith. The jumper from Williams, bottoms.
And Williams already taking that initiative. He is
tied at 37. VanVleet circles, kick. Green got him a three.
Yeah, that's a really good job by VanVleet.
Is that Colorado McDonald's All-American, and you're probably going to hear his name as well at this level.
He has been incredible.
Turnover. Green to the rim. The banker goes. I thought we were going to get an Uncle Dunkle. Yeah. Holmgren gives it up. Get it back. Joe. High pass handled by Williams. Fakes out Sengun. Strong to the rim for Jalen Williams. Right now it's Green matched up with Holmgren. Williams comes to the ball. They switch. Fire and hit. Jalen Williams, perfect from the outside.
I tell you, every time I see him, he impresses me.
Taps the ball to himself. Extended possession here for Houston. Trying to take the baseline. Give it up. Brooks lays it in. Tremendous blind feed from Alperen Sengun. Under 3 minutes to go, first half. Dort with a purpose. Sidesteps. kick out. Jumper Williams got it for three.
Young man, and you can tell he has got a tremendously bright future.
Gilgeous-Alexander nails it from the outside. Van Vliet feed it. Nine to shoot. Sengun knocked away. Williams with the steal, and the lay-in goes. End-to-end action for OKC.
So Houston gets a reload here. Brooks. Drive, fade, bottom.
Well, they needed that basket and off a second chance. And that's what he's been able to do with the veteran leadership that they brought in. Oh, my goodness.
Holmgren on the reverse rack attack.
At this stage of the game. Oh, okay.
Sengun, big finish and the foul.
Right back at you.
Sengun, no look.
Denied. Holmgren, do not go in there. Jabari Smith Jr. Dort, finally. A three.
73-67, Thunder. Sengun, isolation. Double team, Sengun feeds it out.
Green, cha-ching on a three.
And I like the patience there.
Three-point lead for the Thunder. 3:35 to go in the third. SGA, he's clever.
He is so good at...
Second unit on the floor for OKC other than Shai Gilgeous-Alexander. Wallace drives and finishes. It's a 7-point lead for the Thunder. Stop and go. Green loses it. Williams gets it ahead. Gilgeous-Alexander right down the middle. Left hand, no. Rebound Gilgeous-Alexander, and he reverses it home. He's got a deep bag. OKC, Aaron Holiday now for Houston. Gilgeous-Alexander, step back three, bullseye. And he will be the trigger man with 53 seconds to go in the third. Gilgeous-Alexander fires and hits.
Always at his pace.
Sengun watching from the bench. Holmgren back in for the Thunder. 10 to shoot.
Turnaround. Nice touch from Jabari Smith Jr.
Gets the matchup with Sengun. The help from Holiday. Skip pass. Wiggins. The bounce. Holmgren. Push shot in and out. Slam down on the follow. He wasn't boxed out.
Player, that's one where I'd like to see you not allow Holmgren to be that close to the basket defensively.
Jalen Williams, Mr. Automatic.
Extending the lead. 92-76. Thunder. Whitmore out of control, didn't turn it over. Green is there, give it up. In a crowd, it goes for Smith and the foul. Back in by the Maryland product. Turns, fires, rims out, slam down!
Holmgren with another hammer jam.
15-point lead, Giddy. Through the legs, and Williams controls. Holmgren lob it up,
slam it down! Gordon Hayward off the special delivery from Holmgren.
How about Holmgren? Five assists thus far, none better.
Sengun one-on-one with Williams. Ball fake, 10 to shoot. Sengun! The spin to the rim.
Yeah, good patience there by Sengun. So you're not going to see that very often. And you talked about those Rockets shooting numbers.
Green! Ooh. Skywalker!
Finally got a matchup with Howard that he could take advantage of, right, from a defensive standpoint. They created some problems for some stretches here. I like what they're doing in Houston with this court.
Shai Gilgeous-Alexander, count it!
Gets the bucket. He's been out of the rotation for Houston. 112-92. Final 50 seconds. Jumper goes for Holiday. Coming up next.
That dynasty, right? Lost in the second round. And then that next year, I think they won 65 and went on to win a championship. So you never know.
This scintillating run continues for the Oklahoma City Thunder.